time for one more song. And again, I want to thank you guys so much for being so great to us. We are Saint Asonia, and you've been amazing. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I just want to say that the last few years of our lives have been pretty crazy, and all for the better. You know, we've been through a lot of different stuff. We got something going on over here. What do we got? Is this something I need to be worried about? What's going on over there? Someone, did security jump in there and check that shit out? Is that, that'd be a good idea. You know what I mean? I can do it from up here, but you know.
Someone jump out in the other.
Security, can you guys get in there and check out what's going on? Okay. Good, all right. I'm glad you guys saw that. Everything's cool? Are we good over here? Everything's all right. Good stuff. All right, so as I was saying, you know, last few years have been pretty fucked up for us, but in a fucking amazing way, a really, really great way, and there's been a lot of people, you know, there's always two sides to every story, and over the last few years, you know, there's been one side that's been out there, and that's all cool. The love and the support from everybody, from you guys, from, you know, all over the place has been so amazing that it doesn't matter. And just as much as the love and support that I really appreciate, I also appreciate the haters out here. You know, as much as you might hate what I've done so far, you actually continue to fuel the fire that is Saint Asonia. Basically. Basically, we're not going anywhere for a long, long fucking time, so get used to Saint Asonia. That was really impressive. Thanks to everybody for having us here. Thanks to Y108. Thanks to 97.7 Hits FM. What a great, great fucking station. Thank you for the support. We are Saint Asonia once again. Monster Trucks up here shortly. This is the song where I want to see everybody lose your fucking minds. Can we do this? Brantford. One last time, come on, everybody, just move the fuck around, come on.
Take one step back. I'm getting my life on track.